beds are always empty. If you don't count the ghosts, 'cause I have those aplenty. Then his name is Rose.
His name is Rose. So dear Rose.